Let's progress to the Yukumbo.
Ball manipulation, ball mastery, progression. Using the sole of your foot, manipulate the ball to create a U shape around the discs or cone. One foot will control the up and down, the other foot will control the left and right. Make sure you reverse and do both sides.